one word. Damn! That thing has power. 650 horsepower. And lighting it up down there was awesome.
We're at the annual TMPCC Motion Picture Car Club night, movie night. They do it every year. It's for the members. And we're out here at Vista Ford, Lincoln of Oxnard this year, doing a drive-in theater. Ford versus Ferrari. How appropriate is that?
Sandwiches, brisket, pulled pork. Yes, sir.
Oh, nice. What's your favorite?
General favorite is the brisket.
I don't know. Still haven't
tried.
Brisket. Brisket, probably, but.
Chicken.
Yeah. Sound bite. Check. 1, 2. Check.
I volunteered 2 years ago, and it was a blast last year. And anything I can do to help these guys, because they work all the time so hard on all these events. So, you know, it's easy. And I get to meet everybody. I love cars. So why not help? That's what it's all about.
Movie night even better.
Can I tell you that this is the most expensive movie I've ever seen? The movie came out and I had to see it right away. I've seen the movie 19 times, but after the fourth time that I saw the movie, I went, oh my God, I have to buy a Coke. This movie caused me to go out and buy a 65 Coke. I love this movie. I have a copy of it on DVD. I'm here tonight. This will be the 19th time that I've seen this movie.
Yes, please.
And the TV and Motion Picture Car Club is totally cool as well.
We brought over the 1960 MGA that was in the beginning of the Ford versus Ferrari movie. Let's see, I bought it as a junker in 2014. Started working on it in 2016, finished it in 2018, converted the 83 horsepower engine with an 1800 MGB engine, put a supercharger on it, and now I'm pulling 168 horsepower. Changed the transmission from 3 to 5, and pretty much set up the car for racing in the canyons. And here we are in a very fun event. We're going to see the Ford versus Ferrari movie, and we'll see my car in the beginning of the movie. It'll be fun.
Now remember, advance the time, it's at 620 in first.
And the race up! Good lad, Richard!
So for those of you that don't know me or you're new to the club, I'm Ken Latka, the founder of the Television Motion Picture Car Club. So on behalf of the executive committee, and everybody here at Vista Ford, I'd like to thank all you guys for taking the time to be with us tonight. And for more than 11 years, this club has hosted some really special events. And tonight's Ford versus Ferrari movie night is one we hope you'll remember for many years to come. So with that said, I'm keeping my speech short because we are running behind. And I'd like to introduce the president of the Television Motion Picture Car Club, Cliff Greeno. We're still getting a little feedback, guys, if you could bring it down. Cliff?
Okay, less feedback. Can everybody hear me okay? All right. Well, thank you, Ken, very much. And I would like to thank all our members and special guests for being with us tonight. A big round of applause for everybody here. So if you haven't done so already, please silence your cell phones and other electronic devices so you don't disturb others during the movie. And tonight, we celebrate the Academy Award-winning motion picture, Ford vs. Ferrari. Several of our members have worked on the film, from makeup to picture car suppliers and members who drove some of the cars in the film. I'd like to thank TMPCC's sponsor, platinum sponsor, Tony Fiore, and his partners, John and Tori Shukin, for a Vista Ford of Oxnard, who have been extremely gracious in allowing us to use their wonderful dealership for tonight's event. How about a big round of hand for Tony and Vista Ford of Oxnard. Then there's our incredible movie night event team. We wouldn't be able to host events like this without the help of a hardworking group of members who volunteer their time to help our events run smoothly. So I would like to thank, in alphabetical order, Beatrice Anker, Hunter and Andy Block, Ron Ferguson, Phil Fiore, Ken Latka, Ed Levitt, Eric Lundmark, Scott Martin, Robin Millar, Chris Nielsen, Dave Parker, Mike Venardi, and Jim Young for helping with logistics, checking in, parking, photography, and videography. Big hand for everybody that just helped out. So I hope everybody was able to check out the sweet rides on display tonight, including the MG here in the front row. That particular card was supplied by Igal Treibatch, and it's featured in the third scene of the movie when we first see Ken Miles' character, played by Christian Bale. And of course, there's no way you could possibly miss the two race cars we have on display here from the film. The Ford GT40 and the Ferrari 330 P3 that are parked in front of the movie screen and are on display courtesy of TMPCC member and picture car supplier, Bill Stabile. Bill!
Thank you for inviting me to this wonderful event. I'm going to just hit a couple topics that I've been on the movie, was on the movie for 2 years before it started. We didn't get the green light till 6 months before production started, so I did call Ford for motors. They did not produce, so these are all Ellis Chevy powered. I wanted to let everyone know that through the whole movie. Superformance provided the Cobras. I built 110 cars for the movie. I still have two on display at Disneyland. We can't get out of there from COVID. And people say, what was the hardest part of the movie for you? And I'm going to tell you, try to buy 20 1963 Ford Falcons. After the first 12, it got really tough. But the first meeting with James Mangold, he said, I want to get as many original cars as we can for the movie. And the budget on the movie was about $110 million, and I said, that might get you the first three cars in the beginning. So that went away really quick. And he said, well, let's just go rent them. Not going to happen. So anyway, we went to RCR. They gave us some blanks, and we sent them to the crew, the Hollywood Teamsters, and they finished them up. I could go on and on, but mostly shot here at Aqua Dulce, Atlanta, Georgia, through L.A., which I'm sure you've seen a lot of the clips on the internet. But short and sweet, thank you for inviting me, and thank you for letting me bring two of the remaining cars that are still in my barn. So enjoy the movie.
Thank you, Bill. Big round of applause for Bill Stabile, everybody. And thank you very much again for bringing these beautiful cars to our event this evening. And just one last thing, I would like to thank our founder, Ken Latka, because without his help and guidance, these events would not be what they are. So thank you, Ken Latka. So we are now ready to start the film. Are you guys ready to see it? All right, it is showtime.
Look out there. Out there is the perfect lap. You see it?
I think so.
Most people can't.
Carroll Shelby.
Maybe.
Lee Iacocca, Ford Motor.
Suppose Henry Ford II wanted to build the greatest race car the world's ever seen to win the 24 hours of Le Mans. What's it take?
Well, it takes something money can't buy.
Money can buy speed.
What in about speed?
You need a pure racer behind the wheel of your car. That's Ken Miles.
I don't trust him an inch.
We heard he's difficult.
No, Ken's a puppy dog.
No. Whatever it is, Shell, no.
Trust me.
You're gonna build a car to beat Ferrari with a Ford.
Correct.
And how long did you tell them that you needed? 200-300 years?
90 days.
This isn't the first time Ford Motors has gone to war. We know how to do more than push paper. Go ahead, Carol. Go to war.
Thank you, sir.
Do you think you can beat Ferrari?
I can try.
We're lighter, we're faster. That don't work, we're nastier.
We're gonna make history.
I hope you enjoyed tonight's festivities and movie. Do you like it? All right. Well, for those of you that can hang out for a few more minutes, we're actually gonna move the cars before we deflate the screen. So if you want to listen to them rumble up before we take them back down to the showroom, stick around.